If the Autobot information is correct, Megatron is likely functional in cryogenic stasis. I want you to go. The Autobots have already arrived. Follow that drone and report what you find. I will search for Megatron. Stand guard on the surface. And send warning if a reinforcement unit arrives. I am going to investigate inside. Prepare yourself. They are here. Stall them while I finish the download. It was well worth the risk. Megatron is no longer necessary. Soon, we will have an army. Megatron was not alone when he came to Earth. He brought with him hundreds of drones and scattered them across the planet to help him search for the All Spark. When he went to sleep, so did they, waiting for his call. The Earthlings found the code, but they didn't know it. I need to get to a high enough altitude to transmit the wake-up call. I mean really high, Thundercracker. I have something in mind, but I will take a ride. A little patience, Thundercracker. We're almost there. We just need to approach carefully and avoid arousing any suspicion until after. According to the report I received, the Earthlings has scheduled a launch for 0730 precisely. I need you to create a distraction so I can get close, right through those trees. Come on, rust-addled idiot. I can't move forward without a distraction. A matter of minutes, Thundercracker. Just a matter of minutes. My calculations were correct. Awake, my army. Awake and conquer.